This world was devastated before I was born. A harsh, bleak place where we live in eternal darkness. Life is a struggle, and people live without hope. How did this happen? No one will answer me directly, but they always point to the flames. These flames, they burn away at my world, destroying everything in their path. They come from an eternal life form that we cannot truly defeat, the flames of disaster known as Iblis.
Silver!
Blaze, what's wrong?
He's appeared again!
Right. button to perform an accelerator tornado. You can jump higher than usual. Hold the X button and release to perform a spinning claw. It's effective in situations with a lot of enemies.
Do this quickly!
not over yet. Don't let your guard down, Silver. Looks like we stopped it for now.
But it'll just rise up from its ashes again. What's the point of all this? It'll never end.
Calm down, Silver.
Then tell me what we should do. How can we completely destroy Iblis?
By knowing the truth, of course. Just as a flower comes from a seed, or a chicken comes from an egg. Everything has an origin. You need to find the being originally responsible for this catastrophe.
Is that really the answer to our problem? Tell me, do you know who it is?
To fix this present timeline, you need to change the past.
But that's impossible!
With my help, you can. Because I have the power to travel through time.
No way!
In order to change the past, you must eliminate the individual who has awakened Iblis, the Iblis Trigger.
Eliminate that guy. Will our world be saved?
The day of disaster. Here are my records of this event. This was when Iblis was freed and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
I see it! So that blue hedgehog, the Iblis Trigger?
Blue Hedgehog.
I'll send this back in time to the point where the Iblis Trigger was alive.
Like I'm on a roll! Blaze? Blaze! I guess we all got separated. This is so unbelievable. Now, I must fight for the future.